Harry's waiting for me at the Foundation. Better hurry. Scare me like that.
All right, folks. Updates on the trial of the century. The people of New York versus Norman Osborn. You remember Devil's Breath, how Mayor Norman was indirectly responsible for poisoning the city a couple years back? Well, his lawyers have slowed the march of justice down, yet again, with more delays. Our source inside the courtroom tells me they're bringing frivolous motions to prolong discovery. All love to my legal eagle friends, but some days you just gotta say it. Screw you, lawyers. All right, see you next time, kids.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Thank you.
get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble. Grabbed in the jaw.
On my way there.
To find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone. Her cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. Input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One must be preparing things for Craven.
I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up his mantle.
I'll be ready when the time.
Hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing.
Vika, Mangus Vojok, Balasor.
Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mangus is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, the tech voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaitbol. Hol vana, ka kezulekes kodok.
A kodok, sorosata, os informatio, staplan van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet. Mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
Raven will dispatch his prey, or I will.
This reminds me of my first hunt. Metal!
Open it out.
I get restless.
Got the code. Now for the key.
This reminds me of my first hunt.
I get restless being in one place too long.
So many torches. More hunters must be coming.
Nothing here.
Still need those keys to get Connors out. Experimenting with Electro's tech.
This one is a waste of my precious remaining time. Weak of body and mind. Perhaps this technology will be of use.
This is terrible. Controls the drones.
Hey, what?
I need to get one of those. Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close.
I'm on it.
There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
A
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
Stenchless.
Find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Here. Who would expect to find such worthy prey?
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning.
Some animals from home!
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on. Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Yes. Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me.
Shit.
Almost there. Hang on. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Just what Kraven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Barry!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind. There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa.